Buganda Kingdom Prime Minister Charles Peter Mayiga has begun a three-day field visit to the oil and gas project sites. He also paid a courtesy call to Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom. Mayiga was received at the headquarters of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom by the Prime Minister Omuhikirwa Andrew Kirungi Byakutaga. Later, the Katikiro was led to the palace to meet the Omukama Solomon Gafabusa Iguru.
We came to visit your kingdom and to visit the oil fields.
Byakutaga commended Buganda Kingdom for being exemplary by showing the importance of kingdoms in developing the country.
As Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, we seek collaboration with Buganda, especially in areas where we see that you've done a lot. For instance, an improvement of many cultural aspects and the development and preservation of the language, the Luganda language. We really commend you for that. Then also mobilizing the masses to take advantage of the current developments, the infrastructure and so on and so forth.
We have the third part, the refinery. This refinery, we need a discussion on it because it's not coming out well. And it worries us, because you see, if you are exporting crude and you have no refinery, or it is delayed, that can be the beginning of an oil cast, we need to want to avoid it. And particularly talking about the oil cast. So we need to put our heads together and see how we can sort out the issue.
Before we think about anything else, because there is no way we are going to experience middle-income status or even first-world experience unless the people have got first-class health, first-class health facilities everywhere. Nobody should be flown to Mulago or anywhere for a treatment. The facilities must be within Bunyoro, must be within Toro, in Chigezi, in Buganda, everywhere, using the oil revenue.
Mayiga is set to visit Kingfisher Oil Development Field in Buhuka in Chikube District on Tuesday and will end his visit with Tilenga Project in Bulisa District on Wednesday. Report by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.